Others began to scream, and the air stood aggressively, and her blood hit the streets, sons and daughters at our feet, and nothing we could do. And the crowd, it gathered round. The mangled bodies on the ground. And I can still hear that sound, that machine coming down. No slow, sad scream. Said 13 dead, but who's to blame for all this tragedy and pain in my hometown? It was never the same. Nah, 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 nah.
All right. Thanks so much to Watershed for having us out. Earwig's going to be up next, and it's going to be really rocking. I would use profanities, but I think there are kids here.
It's early, man. It's sun shining. The sunshine is not our friend. This is a song about things I won't talk about because my mom and dad are here. Just smell the smoke from that bridge that I burned. The bank of sugar grove, you think I would have the hurt?
Well, easy as she goes, you say so.
You short skirts and combat boots, plastic army man. A backyard soldier till death on street lights bring me in. Romeo and Juliet, me, Jack and Diane. Well, I do the best I can. So how about you? Looking out over sightless bar, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, on your rooftop. So come on back home, the justice ain't the same. Without your condescending words to mock the pain of our hand, me down lies, we've made it clear how everything was just so swell when you were here. Looking out over sightless bar, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, on your rooftop in the dark, yeah, yeah. I'm the boy I used to be, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, come on back to show me. Out over sightless bar, sha la 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 la, on your rooftop in the dark, yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm the boy I used to be, sha la 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 la, come on back to Chevy.
Thanks, you guys. Oh, this is a show tune. And by show tune, I mean it's really a show tune.
We're gonna do a chorus line.
If you said I love you, that should be forever. And you said, I can do that. But then people would know. Building.
Oh,
headed will only be hurtful. Now I've got this feeling in my belly like lead. I try my best. I guess I'm trying to be older instead. So you try to put all that blame on me. Think about it. Let you go. Now think about it. How hard I must have tried. It's a rock show. I sent you an email today and you never responded to me.
That's true, actually. Six count,
right? Yeah. Oh, wait. No. Oh, yeah. This song's for Dustin Hare.
There's a TV set on a PV amplifier. I'm lying in bed watching the outsiders. Thanks for asking. Things have never been worse. There's nicotine and losing. It's all we've been doing since he came off the wall. My mind starts to wander. I begin to ponder. Thought of just selling it all. There ain't no shame, just giving up and walking away. Walking away, just giving up, just giving up and walking away. Yeah. Guitar is leaning on my wall, the instrument of my ultimate downfall, and notebooks scattered all over my floor. 'Cause I got 600 pages I'm filled with regrets, hundreds of songs that I ain't finished yet, and a job application getting harder to ignore. 'Cause there ain't shame, just giving up and walking away. Walking away, just giving up, just giving up and walking away. Yeah. No, there ain't no shame, just giving up and walking away. Walking away, just giving up, just giving up. Yeah.
that TV set is still on that PV amplifier, and I'm lying in bed watching the outsiders. And thanks for asking, but things have never been worse.
Those guys know what we're talking about. Earwig and Watershed. Thank you guys so much. We're going to play a few more, and then Earwig's going to be up. Come on, Earwig. Amazing. And then Watershed, the guys who wrote the catchiest song of the last, I would say, at least 15 years. All right. We'll get this figured out.
Well, I'm trying to think of what I'm going to do with my life. Could it dance or dress forever or at least for tonight? Well, all right. Now I know. And it's wasted words of wisdom like a thought on a plane. And my anger's like a fever, like a natural thing. Well, all right. Now I know. But that won't change. You say, I know now, it's your heart, it's time for you, and you alone, now I know, no, I know, no, I know that, you never listen to me. So what you wanted to see, found what you wanted to find. And I know that, so I'm trying to figure what I'm gonna do with my life. Well, nothing lasts forever, so there's no use to fight. Well, alright, now I know. And my friends will say it's something that I need to endure. But endurance ain't a lesson, it's a terminal bore. Well, alright, now I know. Less is more. So I'm trying to keep it level in the way the words you said. But I know now that your heart, it's time for you, you alone. Now I know. I know. Oh, I know. Now I know that you never listened to me. So what you wanted to see, found what you wanted to find. And I know that now. You never listened to me. So what you wanted to see, found what you wanted to find. And I know that now. I know. Know that, so I'm trying to figure what I'm gonna do with my life. I'm trying to figure what I'm gonna do with my life. Trying to figure what I'm gonna do with my life. Alright.
Thank you guys so much.
Thanks, everybody. It's a clean cut. Man, I didn't know who you were.
This is going to be our last song, and then Earwig's going to be up. So thanks again, y'all. Stick around. Earwig are amazing. Watershed are amazing. It's going to be a really, really good night.
Thanks. Thank you to Watershed for being amazing guys, for one, but also letting us play their show. And that's really great. And we're having fun. And I hope you guys are having fun. And now that we're going to be getting ready to clock out, we're going to have fun with you. You can find me about 5 a.m. up in that thing over there. I'll be over there. And we got CDs for sale if anybody wants them.
CDs, we have DVDs. Believe it or not, somebody was dumb enough to follow us around and make a DVD about it.
Look at our life. It's amazing. Wow. Thanks so much for listening, y'all. This song goes out to my little sister. Thanks again, y'all. We got CDs and everything for sale. Thank you for listening. We've been Two Cow Garage from right here in Columbus, Ohio. And when it's over, you will know that it's over. We got a velvet crush, Jesus Christ, hung in the living room. So tell me, baby, what you gonna do? All torn up in black and blue. Can't turn around, holes in their shoes. Everything's just fine. Down here in the Florida sunshine. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Thank you so much again to Earwig and Watershed, and thanks to the Evil Queens for letting us have George.